Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to the Survival Series with Doc Stout. We are still playing Don't Starve, despite almost ending the series last time due to, oh god, not the bees! Alright, we are on day 9 with Maxwell. Let's get this rolling. This might be a really short episode, considering I'm surrounded on all sides by death and running out of food. But we have gold, so if we can make it back to base camp, it is science time. Alright, let's see if we can find a probable route back that is not the land of 1,000 bees. We got spiders and bees there. I think pretty much my best shot at living is just to immediately light out. I can already hear bees. Let's get a little bit more gold, because I don't want to come back here. Gold and rocks and flint. Unfortunately, I can't eat any of these things, and my stomach's half full, and I'm completely out of food. Let's hope there's no bees over here. I got a road. What do we have here? We have another... I can't remember if I activated a touchstone or not yet. What is... Okay. Yep. There's something over there, but we are not going there. I saw some sort of bishop thing. We've got a walrus camp. That's going to be a concern come winter. None of these are things we can eat, however. I could eat the pigman, but I don't feel like fighting him. I like pigmen. Alright, so we've got... spiders aplenty. Just gotta get back to an area where there's some sort of food source. And bees are not a food source. I'm gonna have to go through Bee Central Station again, I think. Oh, well, there's something we can eat. Alright, so I have one berry. Oh, this is not good. I'm going to have to make a run for it through bee land. Going to have to make a bee line for it. And I'm going to pretend I didn't just say that. Alright. Okay, there's a killer bee nest there. And another one there. Oh, God! No, don't do that. That was the worst possible time for him to run out of food. And decide to stop for a nap. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, this is terrible. Oh, boy. Okay. Yep. That's bees. There's spiders. Oh, boy. It's bugs for days. I can't believe I'm running into the safety of the swamps. Okay, well, I appear to have lived. What is that? That's a sinkhole. Okay. Okay, we have some farms here. This might even be a better place to camp. We got a metal potato thing that I almost... my mighty arms can carry no more. Man, I want this thing. I think we need to drop some of these. There's a shovel. Get all of the carrots. Alright, which way is base camp? Because, wow, it'd be really nice to be able to carry all this stuff back. Base camp is... pretty far away, it looks like. It's down here somewhere? Where's the fire? Okay, it's all the way over here. Got a shovel. I think I'll just eat the seeds. I don't think I need the seeds. I guess I could have planted them there in the farm. Okay, so we've got a direction to run. Hello, tree. Man. So skinny and weak. This is not the true state for Maxwell to be in. Or Wolfgang, He actually kind of looks like Maxwell right now. Alright. I need to stay pretty much away from dangerous things. Although, it was pretty scary. I didn't actually take that much damage. Alright, so we have an underground area to explore at some point. I wonder if you can more easily survive the winter underground. We still got a ways to run. We'll know we're getting close to base camp when we start seeing ponds everywhere. It's almost the scary time. I don't know if I'm going to make it all the way home. There's another carrot. I'm going to grab as much food as I can because I'm almost dead from starvation. If I hustle, I think I can make it back. By hustle, I mean wander around randomly picking berries. That's exactly what I need to do to get back. I can barely see. Alright, where am I? Okay, I gotta go up and around this thing. I forget those turkeys. Alright, I have just a little bit longer before it gets completely dark. A rabbit hole there. I gotta go pretty much directly south from here. I should be nearing the ponds pretty soon. Okay, here we are. We're at camp. Well, that was a little more exciting than I wanted it to be. I got better cook very quickly. Let's eat something. I don't think I'm in danger of immediate death, but my stomach is really empty. Okay, feel better. Alright, that took all the food, but I have recovered from the ordeal. We'll drop our brand new free shovel here. And I think I barely have enough logs to make a science machine. Yes, I have enough and probably enough to, let's see here. Let's put the science machine near enough the fire that I can use it at night. Okay, so now we're cooking. I can make a shovel. I could always make a shovel. I can make a backpack. That's going to be useful. Alright, so we have a prototype backpack, and now I can pick up some of this other stuff and actually put my gold in it. Put my rope in it. We'll drop the metal potato thing. Eventually we'll make a chest for it. I am just about out of wood, however. Let's put the breezy vest at 10% in there. Alright, it was time for science. Now it's time for food and wood. Because I'm going to need a lot to do everything I need to do before winter comes. We dropped all of our pine cones, so now we have a little bit of insurance against trees coming to life and ending this prematurely. Not much, but I can put them to sleep by planting a new tree. And I don't think I grabbed every one of the berries in this area. My sanity is recovering from our ordeal. I should get the shovel and start digging up those stumps for extra wood. Because I have a lot of science to do. Alright. We're doing okay on sticks and grass for the moment. Yeah, let's get that shovel. Ha! I have prevailed! Alright, well, there was a bit of a dicey time of it. I will be able to, at some point, dig up the berry bushes and move them closer to camp. Now that I have a shovel. But I need a little bit of food. I can't just... let's unequip the shovel. Gotta be of the non-killer variety. Man, that sound is gonna haunt my dreams. I may be able to do some farming of my own. There were some basic farms, but I'm close enough to Beefalo to maybe get some crops planted. I don't know if I'm going to have time this year for them to develop into usable food. I have no idea how close winter is. I mean, that may well be the end of this run, is just dying of cold. Because it took 10 days to get a science machine, and that seems a little longer than I'd like. Okay, we got a carrot, sapling. I may need to start farming, like, now. For that, I'm gonna need seeds, which nature has graciously provided us with plenty of. Yes, I am almost out of hits on that axe. Sometimes this thing has gotten stuck. I think that's how I got my last set of drumsticks. Already, dude. Already. Okay. I've still got a little bit of heat on this fire. It's not going to hold out for very long, though. I do still have the ponds for fishing. And I just scared away the bunny, but I think I can trap one more time. Maybe two. Let's use this carrot as bait. I hear puppies. Oh, no. That's not good. I am not ready for hounds. I am so not ready for hounds. Alright, farming project has to be aborted. I need to get ready to make defense really fast. Fight. Grass suit isn't gonna do it. I can do a log suit. I have just enough rope. How about a spear? I need more rope. Let's refine some rope if I can. Let's get a spear. Equip the spear and equip the log suit. Alright. Well, that was terrible timing on this. Yeah, I hear puppies too. Oh, no, 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 no. Not time for that. Alright, I can't quite get mighty, but I should be able to survive the first dog attack. Hopefully there's not very many of them. Of course, it had to happen at night, where I also have to be constrained by how far I can move. Get the fire big. I do not want my darkness. Okay, here we go. Oh, boy. There we go. All right, we got a... Oh, there's another one. I was thinking I was done. All right, we got some monster meat. All right. Sounds like that's over. Didn't actually take that much damage. Let's do a quick murder. Cook the morsel. Ah, well, that's disappointing. Alright, we can put the log suit in the backpack. Put the spear in the backpack. And we survived to day 10. Still low on food. I've eaten everything except for the monster meat, which doesn't actually help me very much. I'm gonna have to range out for food tomorrow. There's still some unexplored territory there, and maybe some of these bushes aren't clear, and maybe some of these have regrown. But this has definitely been an adventure in survival. These seeds that I was going to plant, yeah, that's not happening. We're just gonna have to eat those. But that should about do it. At the beginning of day 11, I think that is gonna about do it for the episode. Let's just wait till morning, as is typical. The morning of day 11. We've found several pieces of the strange device. And we've found a gateway to adventure mode. I will end the episode here, and we will be back for the next one. Trying to do a little bit more science and trying to prepare to survive the winter. We've passed our first challenge, the first attack of those nasty hounds. I need to get a repeatable food source, though. Maybe a crock pot, some fridge for winter to keep my food going. I might have to fight some beefalo to get some meat going. But until next time, this has been Doc Stout with the Survival Series, playing Don't Starve. And I am signing out.